Pathfinders, I want to take this opportunity to greet you in the name of the Lord. Today is World Pathfinder Day, a day when we put our focus upon our youth, the Pathfinders, God's army, and people who have been charged with the responsibility of looking in the present and even in the future. I want to wish you a blessed Sabbath day on this special day of yours. Today, I want to talk to you from within your theme, I Will Go. And that theme, I Will Go, is a theme which talks to you as an individual, as a person, a resolution that I will go. What is our Pathfinder law? We have three basic principles in there. And the first principle is that you or I will keep the morning watch. These three principles are principles for now, but for life. When we talk about keeping the morning watch, we're saying that you need to start everything, not only the day, but everything with God. When you wake up, looking forward to the day and the activities thereof, how do you envision what you even don't know may happen? And that is when we say, keep the morning watch, meaning start the morning, start the day, start every activity with God. And number two, principle number two, is that I will do my honest part. It is very important to know that we are charged with the responsibility of being our best, of doing our best, of giving what God has given and endowed us with to the world. In your daily chores, in your daily activities, in your planning, in your studies, in your relationships, and whatever you do, do it with all your might, do it your best, so that you should know that you are fearfully and wonderfully made in the very image of God. And the limit of our excellency is not just the earthly things, but our goal and target is the sky. And when we talk about the sky, we're not talking about this sky here, but we are talking about heaven itself. And that is where you need to put your target of excellency, doing my honest part, knowing that even where your parents are not, even where your elders are not, you need to be able to be honest in your word and in your action, in public and in private, doing my honest part. Principle number three is to take care of your body. And what is your body? Your body is that which has been made in the image and likeness of God. Your body is very important because it's the container and the embodiment of your brain, of your organs of the body, in fact, the embodiment of your life. And when you take care of your body, you're taking care of your life. How do we take care of our bodies? We take care of our bodies by feeding our bodies well with a balanced diet, with clean foods, and with nutritious foods. And that is very important, that you need to feed well. Drinking and eating are key components of the level and quality of our body. And so we need to take care of our bodies, what we put inside. But what our bodies is not only the inside. Our body is seen from the outside. What do you put on your body? How do you take care of your body outward? And our outward body is seen by what we put on, by how we dress. And we need to dress modestly because that sells us, that gives us the impression of how people see us. I want to challenge you, young people, therefore, that you need to take care of your bodies by knowing what you put in and what you put on. It is my prayer that as we celebrate this year's International Pathfinder Day, you will be able to remember that these principles are principles for life. That you will always remember to take care of our bodies, to do your honest part, and to keep the morning watch. May God bless you, and a happy Sabbath, and a happy Pathfinder Day.